In today's video, we're going to learn how to use the Make Accessible Action Wizard from within the Foxit PDF Editor. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. All right, let's open up the Action Wizard. To do this, I'm going to select the File button, and then we're going to go to Action Wizard. From here, we have several different options we can choose from, and I'm going to choose the option Make Accessible for PDF UA 1. When I select this option, it brings up a toolbar on the right-hand side. This is where I can add additional files to be processed or simply use the one that I have in here. And what it's going to do, it's going to walk us through a series of steps, including setting a title to ensure it displays, adding document descriptions, setting the reading language, setting alternate text if there are any images, and then converting to PDF UA. So let's go ahead and hit start. Now this first box that pulls up is our metadata description. We can unselect these checkboxes so that we can update them. And in the title, we have sample agenda. The subject is agenda. The author is Sean Jordison, and the keyword could be agenda for accessibility. Then we're gonna select okay. This will automatically take us to the very next step in the document. So in this example, our reading language is going to be set to English. And now the Foxit PDF editor is going to do a scan for any images in the document. We will select OK. And there are no images in this particular document. If there were, a box would open up and it would prompt us to enter our alternate text. Let's select OK. Next, it's going to prompt us to save the file. Let's go ahead and save it. Now we can open up the PAC 2024 tool and let's go ahead and test our file. It looks like we have one area of role mapping that is giving us some trouble. Standard structure type RT is remapped to span. All right, so let's right click inside of our tags panel. It's already open and we're gonna open up edit role mapping. Now sometimes your documents can add in like some random role maps. In this example, there are no tags called RT, but for some reason it got put in here when I created my PDF. So I'm gonna select that role mapping item, select delete item, select okay again, and let's save our file one more time. Now we can launch the PAC tool again and let's drag in our sample file. And now we have a passing PDF UA, WCAG, and a quality tab. If we wanted to validate this just a little bit further, we could actually open up the tags panel and just do a quick review where we have an H1, H2, P tag, an H3, and a nested list. That concludes today's video on how to use the Make Accessible Action Wizard from within the Foxit PDF editor. If you want to try out Foxit on your own, there's a link in the description of this video. And if you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, there's a link in the description for that too. As always, I can be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.